my friends. Today, I am going to explain how a sun time works. When the earth rotates about its axis, the sun appears to move across the sky, causing objects to cast shadows. A sundial contains a thin rod that casts a shadow into a platform attached with different times. As the sun changes relative positions to over the course of a day, the rod's shadows change as well, thus reflecting the change in time. Thank you.